Welcome, viewers, to the picturesque city of Salzburg, Austria, a charming blend of history, culture, and natural beauty that has captivated travelers for centuries. Nestled on the banks of the Salzach River, this enchanting city is not just the birthplace of the legendary composer Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, but also a treasure trove of fascinating stories and rich traditions. That Salzburg story dates back to Roman times when it was known as Iuvavum. Over the centuries, it evolved into a vibrant center of art, music, and architecture. The city's iconic Baroque buildings, nestled against the backdrop of the Alps, create a mesmerizing panorama that truly defines its character. Point one cannot talk about Salzburg without mentioning its most famous resident, Mozart. Born in 1756, this prodigious composer left an indelible mark on the world of classical music. The city celebrates his legacy through various museums, concerts, and festivals, reminding us of the enduring power of his compositions.
Okay.
And then just go straight ahead.
Okay.
And you will end up in the main street.
Thank you. That was very. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.
Beyond its musical heritage, the city's historic old town, a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is a labyrinth of narrow cobblestone streets, medieval buildings, and charming squares. Mirabel Palace and Gardens, with its manicured lawns and enchanting fountains, provide a perfect backdrop for a leisurely stroll, allowing you to soak in the city's timeless elegance. And let's not forget the imposing Hohensalzburg Fortress, perched high on the Festungsberg Hill, offering panoramic views of the city and the surrounding Alps. It's a testament to Salzburg's medieval past and a must-visit for history enthusiasts. As you explore the winding streets of Salzburg, you'll encounter charming cafes serving delectable pastries, artisans crafting intricate souvenirs, and locals who are always ready with a warm smile and a friendly Grüß Gott, hello. It's these moments, these connections, that make Salzburg not just a destination, but an unforgettable experience, so. Whether you're here to immerse yourself in the city's musical legacy, savor its culinary delights, or simply bask in the beauty of its landscapes, Salzburg welcomes you with open arms, promising a journey that will stay with you long after you leave. Join me as we uncover the hidden gems and timeless wonders of this extraordinary city. Stay tuned and let the adventure begin. Certainly. Here's an interesting fact about Salzburg. The city's name, Salzburg, means salt fortress in German. This name is derived from the barges carrying salt that were taxed heavily as they passed through the city in the Middle Ages. Salt was a precious commodity back then, and Salzburg's wealth and importance grew significantly due to its strategic location in the salt trade route. The city's name reflects this historical significance and its role as a center for salt trading in the region. Certainly. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, one of the greatest composers in history, has an intriguing story surrounding his final resting place. Mozart was buried in a common grave at the St. Mark Cemetery in Vienna, Austria, after his death in 1791. During that time, common graves were used for multiple burials and didn't have individual markers, often leading to the exact location of a specific grave being forgotten over the years. In the case of Mozart, the exact location of his grave remained a mystery for many years. It wasn't until the late 19th century that efforts were made to locate his final resting place. In 1855, a memorial was erected in his honor at St. Mark's Cemetery.
Thank you.
One fascinating fact about Hohensalzburg Castle is that it is one of the largest and best preserved medieval castles in Europe. Perched atop the Festungsberg Hill, overlooking the city of Salzburg in Austria, the castle's construction began in 1077 and was gradually expanded over the centuries. What makes Hohensalzburg Castle even more intriguing is that it has never been captured or destroyed in its entire history. Despite being involved in various conflicts and wars, the castle remained impregnable thanks to its strategic location and strong fortifications. This remarkable feat of preservation allows visitors to experience the medieval atmosphere and architectural marvels of the past, making a visit to Hohensalzburg Castle a truly captivating and historically rich experience.
Da kann man aufschieben.
Meters, continue on residence plans.